Welcome to the GDS YouTube channel. My name's Luke Valvona, and today's video we're looking at some of the key features and benefits, along with a system overview of GDS's most advanced machine, the DYNTTS, or Advanced Dynamic Triaxial Testing System. The system comprises of the main machine, the universal triaxial cell top, de-airing block and pore pressure transducer, the GDS standard controller to maintain your cell and back pressure, the data acquisition unit to record all of the transducer's recordings, additional triaxial pedestals to enable you to test multiple sample sizes, any additional load cells, and the controlling software GDS Lab. The standard system comes with a purpose-built 12-port access ring. Four of these are used for standard functions, including the pore pressure measurement, back pressure measurement, and cell pressure application, leaving a remainder of eight additional feed-throughs that can be used with the system. This enables the user to have internal transducers mounted within the cell, including local strain, bender elements, or other internal transducers. The standard system comes with a low friction balanced ram. This allows for compensation of the ram displacement during testing to help minimize the effects on confining pressure, enabling a standard version 2 GDS controller to maintain a constant cell pressure throughout your dynamic tests. Here we have a sample of the pedestals and top caps that can be used with the system. The standard system supports samples up to a diameter of 100 millimeters and a height of 200 millimeters. The standard system comes with an 8-channel high-speed data acquisition unit that both controls the system and records the data from the transducers that are connected via the GDS software, GDS Lab. One of the key features is how customizable this system actually is. We're able to upgrade it with local strain transducers. We're able to upgrade to bender element testing, unsaturated testing using both method A, B and C. We're able to upgrade the system from the standard 2 Hz 10 kN version up to 5 and 10 Hz versions. We're able to upgrade the axial load capabilities from the standard 10 kN range all the way up to 60 kN as the maximum axial load. We can increase the sample size from the standard 100 millimeter maximum all the way up to 300 millimeters maximum. We can apply temperature upgrades, which range from being able to go down to minus 20 degrees centigrade all the way up to plus 85 degrees centigrade. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos.